so I just don't fix limits to my days. I can say that a typical day for me could be like have a jog around the lake. Just go to the jiu-jitsu and have a good training. Then go back here and have another surf. And that could be a good day. To tell me like, yeah, okay, we can eat, but when we're hungry, you know. So this is what I try to follow. Never wait for you, so just go and grab it and let's go. Like, we're good.